I gotta see something first. By the way, did I show you the what the round table looks like now? Round table's seen better days.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Oh, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
Huh. She's like the only character left in the game.
One left?
He's here. They're the only two left in the entire game. Fortunately.
Now, let's go smithing.
The only two people left at the thing now.
Well, why'd they all die?
We burned the tree. This place was connected to the tree.
What? Connected to the tree?
Connected to it. She sure is.
Dang.
Got any more clothes I can buy from you?
Yeah, you can have anything for free.
Giant's red braid. Hefty whip women from the red hair of the giant. Flame dance. Burn, oh flame. You know, I still gotta see my turtle. I haven't seen him in a while. Hopefully he's okay. My turtle. You ever meet the Pope Turtle?
I remember you talking to him. He's probably your enemy now too.
I hope not.
Greetings. Do you need anything? Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we here? Very well, heresy, all things. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon? Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of Lady Renala? She is queen, yes, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful full moon witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
Ancient Dragon's Lightning Strike? O Flame? Ancient Dragon's Lightning Spear? Surge O Flame? Alright. Radagon's Ring of Light? That's it. Alright, let's let's go back to the throne and try to fight this boss. It's really hard. Like, even in Bloodborne, you don't fight Gurren and then the Moon Presence. You fight them both separately. Like, when you beat Gurren, you don't have to fight Gurren again to fight the Moon Presence. Did he block that somehow? I don't like these balls at all. Oh, he has so many projectiles. Yeah, there's no way I would have won there. I had 4 flasks left at that point. He wasn't even halfway dead. I don't understand why that cutscene is one of the ones that has to play every time. And there's nothing I could have done about that. Ow! He's attacking me still. That move, it's impossible to dodge. My buddy's dead. Best I've done so far.
That's what?
That's the best I've done.
Good. Your boy got killed. That's a shame. Can't kill him.
If I had a faith spell, I might be able to, but I don't have those.
I'm saying he should be able to.
Yes. Well, I can try the mimic.
This guy's tough enough. You're halfway beaten up anyway.
Yeah, I lose half my flask just fighting the first form. I summoned the wrong one. I was gonna summon the mimic this time. I hit him completely with that. please, friend. Did you see the range on that attack? The first form's dead.
They're dead!
I can't do anything about that, Dad. Hard to hit when he's like only in the ocean. Buddy's dead. Look at this nightmare. I'll try the mimic this time if I can.
Mimic?
Yeah. What?
What do you mean mimic?
My mimic. I'm gonna try my mimic this time instead of the other guy.
I would.
I'll try. try it.
Why, is it worse?
Probably has less health.
You're a mimic?
Yes. But he'll use things that I have. He'll use the moon and stuff like that, maybe. We can only hope. I might want to take off some of the spells I have on. Just leave on the moon and comet. Those are the only two I'm going to be using.
What about the arrows?
I haven't tried the arrows. I haven't. There's no time to use them. Oh, that's right. The mimic uses health. They're both really strong at bosses.
Right? Beat one, she only failed. She only had to fight the other.
I dodged that, and I still got hit. That's pointless. Don't go after me. I don't know that one. Just an explosion, huh? Get over there. Run away. I'm dead. Oh no. Oh, he killed my mimic. He was going after the mimic the whole time. By the way, I'm out of everything. I was out of everything. I had nothing left. I had no health. No, he still had most of his health left. He just shot lasers through himself.